Hey guys, welcome back to Suwabiji Gaming. My name is Ade, aka Suwabiji, and welcome to some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Basically, in the last mission, after we visited the tall neck, after breaking the focuses transmission that what ADS is using to actually spot us, after we disabled all this, where the next mission was to come to Sun City, so actually I'm not sure what we'll be doing, but the title of the mission here is Deep Secrets of the Heart, which is something sitting down beneath this gigantic, how should I call it, is it a fortress? I'm not sure. Okay, go to the Citadel courtyard. We are at the Citadel courtyard. What's that? Is this a pro scrapper? The Sun Ring. Wow, I think that's a scrapper. Stay off my focus.
Oh. If the eclipse catches you here, you'll be lucky if you survive long enough to wind up in that ring. Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful.
Okay, let's find that out then.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having to listen to Bahava.
Oh, I'm just gaining access to everything. Isn't this beautiful? Wow.
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edamon. The one true Sun King, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law.
Sun King! Whoa, is it boy.
I command Lucian's Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
Small boy, wow.
By the will of radiant Edamon does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside. I'll be waiting.
Kind of busy.
In doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety.
We both know you
don't
kill for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel.
Okay.
Gotta see the sun ring from on
high. That's a side quest, Traitor's Bounty. Go to the Grand Balcony.
They want us to see this, boy. It makes quite an impression.
The balustrade. It's a short drop from there.
Oh, wow. Is it? How about I just go down there then? Okay. Wait, it looks like you're gonna die. Okay, it looks like you're gonna die now.
The other side of the tower.
Oh, I'm not dead.
For a vent.
The side of the tower vent. Okay, let me heal up. I thought she was gonna die because of that drop. Okay, so climb down. Yes, I'm down. That's barely climbing back up. Okay, examine.
I see you've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say. I've shown you the way in, but this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend into the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions. If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what I give you, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride.
Okay then, no errands, nothing. How about we go down there?
I'm heading down.
I've spent a lifetime trying to uncover the secrets of this world. Where the machines came from. How the old ones achieved such marvels only to fall into silence and death. A lifetime of failure. As year by year, decade after decade, I hit walls I could not break, doors I could never breach.
Hello.
Until Honora Huntress marched out of the savage east. And voila, for her, all the deepest secrets of the earth were laid bare. I suspect you will have an easier time with this door than I did years ago.
Hold for identiscan.
Is this door gonna work for her this time? I'm actually not sure about
genetic
that.
Profile confirmed.
Oh wow, it actually
entry
worked.
Authorized.
Interesting.
Malfunction. Malfunction. Malfunction.
No.
Malfunction. Are you kidding me?
You don't hear me laughing.
Shut up. There's gotta be another way. Hey! Elizabeth Sobeck here! Requesting access!
Access request acknowledged. Root command functions available. Do you wish to proceed?
I do! Get me through this door!
Analyzing. Primary access inoperable due to mechanical failure. Emergency venting procedure likely to circumvent blockage. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
You sure you will do that?
Emergency venting authorized.
Brilliant. Oh.
I underestimated you. But now I...
We noticed something.
Guess you can't have everything.
That will draw attention. We won't have this place to ourselves for long now.
We? Last I checked, I was the one risking my life down here.
Yes, fine. Now will you please get moving? There's so much to learn in less time than I'd hoped.
Okay. Oh boy. We're here now. What's the mission objective? Explore the Project Zero Dawn facility.
Zero Dawn. We found it.
Are you really so surprised?
Facility diagnostics detect multiple failures. Attempting repair.
So, what was this room?
An entrance hall, perhaps. Have a look around.
Stocking up?
Basically, it is quite beautiful though, but the thing is, I'm not sure what's gonna happen from here.
Wait for your name to be called.
Quite a lot of stuff to explore.
A selection of beverages and snacks are available.
Sound proven. Data point 9052. Sound proven. Okay. How about we proceed? Explore the Project Zero Dawn. Oi.
What was this place?
A holographic theater.
CD01 data intact.
I'm here now.
Initiating playback.
Okay. Playback.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn. I am General Harris. Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff of the United States of America. I'm sure you've heard the rumors. The Zero Dawn is a top secret super weapons program. The technological miracle that will save us from the Pharaoh Plague. If Operation Enduring Victory can hold off the robots long enough. The reason I'm sure you've heard the rumors is that I'm the one who spread them. And they are all lies. Zero Dawn is not a super weapons program. And it will not save us. Nothing will save us.
What?
Here's why. By the time the glitch was noticed, it was already too late. Nothing could stop the Pharaoh Plague. Nothing can. Its robots will continue to replicate and devour the biosphere. Life on Earth will be destroyed.
Wahoo.
Our planet reduced to a barren sphere.
Wahoo.
Global extinction is inevitable. No matter how many we kill, the robots just keep exponentially making more. If we had their deactivation codes, we could shut them all down. The entire swarm. But since their cryptographic protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, cracking a code set would take half a century.
Woohoo!
At best, we've got 16 months. Not exactly what you'd call a survival option. The destruction of a biosphere is not the sort of apocalypse you can wait out in a fallout shelter or a space station. There will be no Earth left to reclaim. Just a lifeless, toxic rock with several million pharaoh robots on it, hibernating, waiting for something to eat. This is the horrible truth behind the lies of Operation Enduring Victory. My lies. Lies designed to inspire millions of innocents to sacrifice themselves in battle. Why? One reason. To buy time for you and the work you will do here. Zero Day. The day that life on Earth ceases to exist is coming fast. It cannot be stopped. The hope of Zero Dawn is that something new might come after. But I will leave it to Elizabeth Sobeck to shine that thin ray of light into the darkness.
Paris, out.
Out.
Nah, this is too deep. Nah, so all this was just just lies. Oh, shit.
That doesn't make sense. Life on Earth didn't cease to exist.
You said it could not be stopped.
But it was. Somehow Elizabeth saved us. I've got to keep looking. Find out how she did it.
Okay, so basically I need to enter this room. And let's get going. Elizabeth Sobeck.
Kestrels.
What have you done?
Through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
Spread out!
Oh, shit.
If it moves, kill it!
What is this place? Two?
Okay, there's a guy over there. How about I switch to this? Okay, there's someone over there. Headshot, possibly.
I'm done. Am I done?
Yep. Headshot. One down. How many? Headshot. Oh, yep. Oi. Take him out. Take him out quickly. Yep. Wait, no. Oh, yeah. Headshot.
This is not.
Oh, shit. Am I not dead like this?
You're going to ignore them?
Okay. I think I need headshot on you, baby. Okay.
Grant me victory.
Oi. Okay, he's got some projectiles. It's not projectiles, some missiles on it. Okay then. Smack him up. Oh shit. Get away from him. Come over here, bro. Will you just come over here, mate? Okay, craft some more. I don't want to use my every weapon damage. Oh wow. Tell me he's ill. Oh,
we're
shit.
We're too close to a tribal primitive stop us now. The data points. What do they contain?
Okay, I've got some every weapon. Fire striker. Mm-hmm.
CD02 data intact. Initiating playback.
Wonderful.
Elizabeth Sobeck.
You've heard the bad news, and it's all true. The Pharaoh Plague is devouring the biosphere. Life itself will cease to exist. But does that have to be the end? What if we could give life a future? What if we could build a kind of seed from which, on a dead planet, life could blossom anew? This is the aim, the hope, of Project Zero Dawn. To create a super intelligent, fully automated terraforming system and bring life back from lifelessness. What would such a system require? At its core, It would need a true AI, fully capable of making the trillions of decisions necessary to reconstitute the biosphere. An immortal guardian, devoted to the re-flourishing of life. We call it Gaia. Mother Nature as an AI. But that's just the core of the system. She will need to be surrounded and empowered by a comprehensive suite of subordinate functions. Think of them as extensions of Gaia's mind, each dedicated to a specific purpose. Now, these aren't AIs, but make no mistake, each presents an engineering challenge more profound than anything the human species has ever before attempted. Hardware that preserves and then gestates the billions of seeds and embryos from which life will be reborn. The construction of underground facilities to hold it all. And that's just the start. We don't have to build the entire system. The beauty of a fully automated terraforming system is that it can build itself. Now, over the days to come, you'll learn how all these functions, all these pieces that you'll be working on, fit together. How we'll race the clock to execute our harvest initiatives, write the software, build the tech and the facilities. How we'll lock it down and seal it up before the inevitable occurs. But even more important, you'll know how it doesn't end here. How Gaia will generate those deactivation codes General Harris talked about, and build the transmission arrays to broadcast them, shutting down the feral robots for good. How Gaia will not just build, but imagine any conceivable robot it needs to do its work across centuries. From detoxifying the Earth's ravaged atmosphere and poisoned seas, to the regreening of the Earth from cryopreserved seed stocks, to rewilding the Earth with animal life. And then, when all that is done, how a new generation of human beings, spawned at cradle facilities around the globe, will partake of Apollo, the vast archive of human knowledge and cultural achievement from which they will learn of us, our world. And most important, how not to repeat our mistakes. It's not an impossible dream. It is within our grasp if we work tirelessly and stop at nothing to achieve it. We can't stop life from ending. But if you will help me, help Gaia, we can give it a future. Join me and help make that future real.
Whoa, that's a lot to take in. That's really long. Sorry for the noises during the playback. I know.
By a machine. A machine of creation.
Did this. For life. For us. Why Hades then? If it was part of Gaia, how did it end up in the wreckage of a feral robot? Want to kill me? And Apollo, the archive of knowledge, what happened to that?
I'm as confused as you are. Maybe the answers lie ahead.
Okay, so basically, it's so funny.
Intruder!
Oh shit.
Get her!
Okay,
whatever you do, don't die now.
Okay, I'm not gonna die, don't worry about that. Then. Oh shit, okay. I didn't know how to actually undo that weapon before, but now that I know, how about we go for it? Okay then. Okay, where you are, boy?
It's
down.
Is there another route?
I've done this before. Just need my focus.
Yep, let me grab his fire strike. Grab it. 45. Okay, I think I missed him anyway. Where is he? Yep, take him out. Yep, that's it. Another one. Another fire strike. The shadow. Okay. Okay, basically, how about we restore power to the door? What door is that? What door are we restoring power to? Okay, salvage every single thing you can salvage before moving away. Okay, restore. Okay, I think we've had something like this before, right?
Need to find the right configuration.
Okay, this ain't showing nothing then. Okay, left, up, left, down, right, left, up, left, down, right, left, up, left, down, and right. Beautiful.
Done.
I think that's it.
I should check the door nearby.
How about you? What have you got for me? Up, left, down, right, up. Oh, that's not working. This ain't working.
Maybe there's a storage area nearby.
Grab it. Okay, what is gonna happen then?
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
Okay, so basically, I think this one is 40. None of this is working. How can we fix this then? Okay, drop the weapon to move faster. Just blast door, and I'll get back to you guys as soon as I get it done. Okay, so basically, I think I found this door. I can actually go through it. I never knew. And there's a stairs in it. Okay, crouch. And yep, that's it. Wait. Just pick it up, man. Yep.
Found one. Looks intact.
Okay, what are you doing on there? Okay, that's it. That's the way to do it. You know, I was talking about coming up here. And see, I'm up here now. I've got a lot of stuff too. And I'm up here. And I can actually drop. Who cares? You're not going to die from that drop. Okay, what am I going to do to you then? Or with you? Install it. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah. Got it done then. Okay, up, left. Down. Right, left, I guess. Yep, down, right. Down, right. Well, there's no point in checking again. Down, right, up. Wait. Everything is in reverse. Up, left. Okay, it's gonna be down, right. Everything is in reverse. I had the recorder said everything is in reverse. In reverse. Down, right. Down, right, up. She talked about some incompetent fool that set everything in reverse. Okay, so basically, down, right, up, left, up, right? Left. Left, what is that? Down. Okay, that's the down. That's going down. That should work. Honestly, it's not working. And I feel really bad.
Lux with me.
Okay, I thought she said everything is in reverse, right?
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H emitter node backwards.
Okay,
everything's
backwards.
In reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me.
Okay, so basically, if it's not like this is gonna be down, that is gonna be right, that is gonna be up. That is gonna be left and that is gonna be down. It's gonna be, you are gonna be up. Well, we're trying things here, right? You are gonna be up, you stay right. How about you? You stay down, you come down. Yep. Check again. Down, left and up. Yep. Left and up. Is that gonna work? Oh shit, it's not working again. That's not working either. So basically, up, right, down, left, up. It reversed. It did it backwards. backwards. Oi. This is peak. Trust it is peak. Okay, how about I try this way again? You go down. You go left. It's backwards, eh? You go down, you go left, you go up. And you would have to go right, right? I think that's the only thing I haven't tried. You go right. And I think that's the last one, eh? You go down. Don't roll. Turn it. Down. Is it gonna work? Yep, it worked. It worked.
Now to see what lies beyond it.
Okay, let's get through. What door then? Okay, the one on top. There's a door on top. Move quickly. I'm not dropping the weapon. If you think I will be dropping the weapon, no way I'm not dropping it. Okay, get through that door. Oh shit. Why would you drop the weapon though? Oops.
They're here.
Avoid contact.
Lines look good.
Gaia, it's up there. Second floor.
Can you reach it?
So much for avoiding contact.
Oh shit. Avoid contact. Oi, kill Eclipse. Okay, I think I need to kill them now then. I don't care. Let's kill some bad guys. I think I would have to step back out to grab something. Oh shit, oh shit. Can I actually step back out? I doubt it, Ross. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. That's it. I'm down. Tank on his back. Okay, fire arrow, please. Are you gonna explode? Okay, ooh. Has someone actually come closer to me? Okay, then. How about just three of them? It should be easy. Shoot, I'm not saying it will be. Okay, get away from them as far away as you can get. Okay, that guy's gonna explode now then. Okay, okay. I just need this then. Woo-hoo. You're done. You're done. That's it. Yo, bruh. Bruh. Get out of there. Oh, shit. Woo! Yep. You should be down already, man. That's a heavy arrow.
A gift from the shadow.
Oh shit. Oh no 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 no. Just get that bow out and give it to him. Take it, you bastard. Take it. I said take it. Don't be naughty. Take it. Oi. There's someone else. There's someone else around. A few of them around right now. Oi. Okay. Oh no! I don't have to miss. Yep, that's done. I think I need this to punch it. Oh shit. There's too much of them in here. Too much of them. Like too many of them. Oh, happy. I can craft more of those. What can I do to you up top? Okay, quickly then, quickly then. Yep, that's done. Oopsie, oopsie. Sorry, mate. Wahoo. Get the arrow out. Yep, that's done, that's done. You're done too, you're done too. Yep. Oh shit. Okay. I think I've got all that on me. I just need to calm, eh? I can barely see him right now. Okay, bruh. Okay. Get the normal arrow out and take him down. Easy peasy lemon la squeezy. That should be all of them.
Or not.
That should be all of them though. Oi, more! They've got more! Oh shit, fuck my life. Oi, oi, get out, get out, get out of this corner. Get out of this corner. No, mate! Oh, goodness. Oi! Just get out, get out, get behind stuff. Okay, get that arrow out, please. Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay, aye. Okay, okay. You're done. Get the gun! Who's next? Who's in? Okay. Heal up, heal up. I'll take your lights out. You're mad.
For a moment, anyway.
Get moving.
Okay,
I think. Find Gaia.
Let me get the gun. Let me get the big one. The other one. You lot are mad. Okay, we're going to Gaia, eh? Gaia, I'm coming.
New Terra. As a heritage professional, I devoted my career to the preservation of human knowledge, creative.
Okay, you're done. You're down. You're down. You're down too. I'm not sure if I'm actually managing this weapon properly.
They can't see them. They can't see you.
They can't see me? Oh, can they?
All of this lost.
Okay, you're down too. I've got 42 left.
How about the fact we exist at all?
To abide in ignorance is a curse, Aloy.
Okay, him. Okay, yeah, he's down too. I've got just two more. I think it's really smart of me to actually bring on this weapon with me and managing it properly. Okay. None of you want to come find out who is shooting something. Even though you guys, it's just one of you that has got that weapon. Okay, where's the other one? The other idiot is on that side. Oi, where are you? I'm not sure I can actually take this weapon everywhere, can I? Or can I? Okay, that's you over there. Where is the other dude? Let me try and attack him. And take him down. Quickly. Oh, yep. Where's the other guy? Yep, come. Come out. Come out. I want to see you. Oh, you're there. Cool, calm, good, good, good. Yep, that's it.
One once more.
In what should have been a cave.
Yes.
Oh, really? Oh, really? That film's looking thin. Okay, Elizabeth's office. Examine Elizabeth's terminal or whatever it is called. Where is it? Okay, how about you check that up? And there's something here. Let's search that supply crate.
Should have brought a cart.
Hey, what's going on? What am I examining? Examine Elizabeth Sobek terminal. Okay, where is the terminal? Okay, access. Access then. Oi! Access it. Why is it so difficult to get something? Okay, get on the access.
The Alpha Registry master file.
Intact?
Yeah. No signs of corruption.
Then what are you waiting for?
Copy the file.
With the restore the registry at the hatch inside Allmother. Open it. Go inside.
And grasp the secrets within.
Where I was born. Maybe. Maybe who gave birth to me.
Who? Are you really so naive? There will be no who waiting for you there, Aloy. Whatever birthed you into the world was a what, not a who.
You bastard.
Oh no, I had a legitimate birth. It's you, Aloy, who are the creation of a machine.
Who?
But what kind of machine and why? Why were you created?
She was born of a machine. Oh. I don't believe that yet. Oh shit, Eclipse out there.
What? You need to get out of there. What you found is too valuable. You're too valuable.
Oi. What's up? What's up, Dan? Spotted. Hiya. That's deep. What? Did they capture her though?
Still alive. Good. I have a more suitable death in mind for you, child.
Hey, wicked. So she was captured.
My entire life, I've always known one thing with prophetic certainty. That I was destined for glory as a great champion of the sun. Even when Jaron was murdered, even when Meridian fell, I never doubted my destiny. Until you came along. When I heard that you had survived, a doubt took root in my mind. As sure as the sun rises and falls each day, those I am bade to kill die. And yet I failed. How? Why? With each dig site you attacked, each loyal soldier you killed, this pestering doubt grew. I kept thinking of the moment my knife pierced your throat. One twist, a simple tug of the blade, and you would have bled out. In slaughter, I am a practiced hand. So why hesitate? Why fail my destined purpose?
Basically, you knew it was wrong? Trying to bore me to death? Nope. Don't let's get all emotional right now. You knew it was wrong?
I guess even a monster like you can have a glimmer of conscience. You didn't kill me right away. Turn your face to the sun, child. Dressing up murder as religious sacrifice so you could feel better about it?
No. I never doubted the righteousness of killing you. And yet, your words touch close to the truth. In my heart, I deemed the order to kill you unworthy of me. You were just a savage girl. So I thought at the time. Even still, I aimed to kill you, and yet did not. This failing troubled my thoughts, haunted every step. It was only when I captured you, down in that place, that I finally glimpsed the sun's design etched at length across the course of events. You were meant to survive that day on the mountain. Meant to interfere at dig sites and kill my men. Conversely, I was meant to capture you. Here. So that you might die as a sacrificial offering to the sun. Everything as it was meant to be. Predestined and preordained.
Okay, so basically, you're a fool, you're a puppet, or you're a thug. No, let's insult him.
You're an idiot. A dangerous idiot.
You're a dangerous idiot, but an idiot.
all this talk of destiny and fate. I'm sure Hades speaks the same language, doesn't he? You're being played for a fool. Hades is an ancient machine, not the buried shadow of Karja myth. It doesn't care about Meridian. It wants to kill everything and everyone. And you are its dutiful slave.
I serve not the buried shadow, but the sun in shadow. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, dark to light.
Do you really not hear how ridiculous that sounds? You've gone from serving an insane, homicidal Sun King to an insane, homicidal machine. You're moving down in the world, not up.
I'll remember those words as I watch your corpse burn. Whatever's left of it. You fail to grasp the point. As surely as you've been conquered, so has all doubt. And with certainty of belief comes unstoppable force.
Then open this cage and put your faith to the test. See if things work out like you expect.
The circle has closed. Every element is in its proper place, exactly where it belongs. The errant beast, now caged, will serve her true purpose. A sacrificial animal. Oh, speaking of sacrifice, I forgot to tell you. After you crashed the Eclipse Network, I sent messengers into the east to rally the forces there and mount an invasion of the sacred land. Wow. I ordered every Nora killed. I was hoping to catch you there, but alas, it all seems to have been unnecessary.
They cast me out. Needless slaughter. They're irrelevant. No, I wouldn't be heartless to see they're irrelevant, but they cast me out. Mm-hmm.
The Nora cast me out at birth. You're not hurting me if you hurt them.
Really? Then it makes no difference one way or another. In any case, I couldn't recall the order even if I wished to. Thanks to your destruction of the network, communication over distances is impossible. You not only doomed yourself, but an entire tribe. Do we not see the scorching judgment of the sun in these events? Your focus, such a powerful device, isn't it? And yet,
did you just?
So you see, this time, I did not hesitate. The knife has already been twisted.
Did it just crush my? Oh, Magnus! Oi! So what's gonna happen now then? Am I going into the pits with that heavily armored scrapper?
Karja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold!
Holy moly, these are corruptors.
Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause?
Oh shit.
Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring,
the
Radiant Chiron ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth.
Oh my goodness.
Mighty is the radiance in the eyes of the the sun, but it is mightier still.
Oi.
Infused with the power of shadow. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die.
Oi.
Let her be the first of thousands.
This is madness. Shit does. What weapon have I got? Absolutely nothing on my normal weapon. Oi, goodness. This is massive. No focus, absolutely no weapon either.
I'll never beat that thing without weapons. My weapons are up on the platform.
No weapon.
There's no way out of this room.
Okay.
Maybe I could use the strength against it.
What am I doing here then? Oh shit.
I was about to take a beat in this church.
Oh
either.
Shit.
Gotta get out of the way.
Yep, I think I only need to be escaping. Oi. Oh shit. Did I get out of the way there though? Oh my lord. Oh shit, oh shit. Nope, I did not get out of the way there. Nope, I did not. Oh shit, this is sick, man.
I should try luring the behemoth into the pillar.
Get your weapons back.
That
okay. I don't have my weapon yet. But wait, I think I've got something. Okay, so basically, I think it's all about taking out, making it take out these pillars. Okay, beautiful then. How about you charge at me? Little beast.
I should try luring the behemoth into the pillars.
Beast. Okay, get it done.
It's down.
Okay, where are you? Weapons. Please come to me, weapons, please. Oh shit, don't stop. Okay. Got everything back, eh? Did I get everything back? I think I need to tie that. Oh yes, baby, out. I'm out now. Okay, can I actually access my menu now? Yes, I can. Skill points. I think I need something here that I haven't actually done yet. Is it then? Okay, I think that is it over there. But I need you before I can get you. Okay then. So I can get out of that beast's attack quickly by holding O. Okay. Hold O for a long dodge roll or tap O for a short dodge roll. Okay. I would hold you then. I think that's better.
Guess you got a weapon back. Now you're just a big dumb target.
Okay then.
Come and get it.
How about I try tying you down? Okay, okay. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, how about you still stay down? Oi. Okay, get it down. Obviously, there's no focus. Oi. Okay. Okay, what have I got here? What have I got? I think I'm okay, still tied down. Oh shit. You're gonna stay down, beast. You're gonna stay down. Okay, she's dead. I think it's my mistake. I didn't tie down properly. Okay guys, after playing this part for a little while, I noticed something, just one thing that will make me kill this, whatever the name is, quickly. So basically, I actually, I unlocked this skill, which would be, which would allow me shoot 3 arrows at the same time, and I came up to here to unlock scavenger to actually help me pick up things quickly. So, I think it was then later on that I came down here and I checked Mansion's catalog and I scrolled all the way to here and I found out that Corrupted Mansions actually, should I say, it's easy for you to actually damage them with fire. I never knew this, trust me. I never knew this since I've been playing this game. I pressed X and C. Weakness, fire, strength, corruption. They corrupt you and the weakness is fire. But basically, how about we go back to crafting and I craft some ammo, hunter bow, hunter arrow, and fire arrow, the precision tear blast arrows, precision arrow. Let's craft all of this. All this are full. I've got full on all of those. How about the traps? Yep, I actually want to have three of each, but I can't have three of the shock because the shock is bit useless against this. So my wires, everything is exhausted. How about I go back into it? Oh shit, okay, I'm lucky. How about I switch to my rope caster and tie you down, bitch? Okay, okay, I want to pull it down completely so that I wouldn't be able to move at all. Okay, how about I just go about searching all this stuff? It will give me time, it will buy me time to actually get a lot of stuff here. And while I'm doing this, how about I just go straight on arrow one, arrow two. I think I've got three arrows in the bow rack right now. Okay, straight on to there. Go back to the... Oh shit, yep. Okay. Okay. I just need to tie you down. So you stay. Be a good boy. Yep. You just need to be a good boy. Craft more of those if you can. Absolutely not, I can't. How about I just do this? Oh shit. Okay, I've got three of those. Okay, aim for the next ones. Oh shit, why did you have to turn now? Okay, go straight to my fire arrow then and try to burn it. Three arrows straight on, and I like to shoot the backside of it because it's got most of its weapon and everything there. Okay, oh yeah, and that's why I want to destroy. Okay, fire arrow, craft more of those. Three of them. More fire for you. Three of them. More fire for you. Three of them. Get out of its way. Three of them. More fire to your butts. Three of them. More fire to your butts. Oh shit, it's free now. So I'm obviously not safe. Okay, okay. More fire arrow. Oh shit me, shit me. Oh, I actually got out of the way. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, I just need to craft more arrow. Okay, how about I do this then? Okay. Okay, oh shit, I knew it was gonna get to me. I knew it was gonna get to me. Okay, the bots. The bots. Okay, try locking it down then. Okay. I think I should be able to take it on now then. Craft more of those. Okay. I think we're taking it on then. Oh shit. Oh yeah, we got out of the way. Oh yeah, bring the bots. Oh yeah. I think one more should bring it down. Yep, it is down. Let me just heal up because anything can happen. Yep, and it's down. Unbelievable. I found out and it was actually easier than I thought. Trust me. They even didn't believe it.
Silence.
What? Don't tell me I'm fighting those corruptors. Kill her. Okay then, I've got corruptors on me. What's gonna happen then? Corruptus? Boy. What's gonna happen?
Kill her!
Why leave it to them? Come get me yourself!
Oi, what's gonna happen? Fantastic, someone came in. Perfect timing! What's that? Oh, whoa! So you're actually alive, man. What's this? A proximity mine? Or what? Oh shit, let's get out of here. Silence! You're the man! You're the man, Silence! Thank you, bruv! Oh yeah! I've got my horn! Tim. Yeah, I've actually forgotten this guy's name. What are those? What are those machines? I forget everything, I bet. I forget every single thing.
Traitor!
He's not a traitor! He did well. Whoa. That's some epic part right there. Trust me, that's some epic part right there. Silence, thank you for coming. You saved my ass. Thank you so much, Silence. Thank you. Oi. Nah. I must say this is some really epic part. It actually took me quite a long time to actually figure out how to bring down that bear head or something. Or is it bear head or bed head? I've actually forgotten what the name is. But basically, thank you so much, guys, for watching this part with me. I remain your boy, Adi, and I'll catch you on the next part. In peace.